Welcome to Saturday's latest news, presented by Mike Mendoza and myself, Tatiana Sanchez. We start the news today with the latest news from Paris and from the UK. As I speak, well over 120 people have died and around 100 critically injured in Paris hospitals after a series of six coordinated terrorist bombs, grenade and gun attacks in predominantly the Turkish part of Paris. The French capital is in a state of lockdown after what President François Hollande described as an act of war by Islamic State. Islamic State have since claimed that they caused this outrage. The attacks began at around 9:20 p.m. last night at the Carillon bar, where several innocent people were shot dead. Further attacks happened outside the Stade de France during a friendly match between France and Germany, and a concert hall, the Bataclan, where many hostages also lost their lives. Eight terrorists have been killed, seven of which were suicide bombers. Thousands of military troops, around 120,000, have been deployed on the streets of Paris. Major tourist attractions, including Disneyland Paris, have been closed. The mood now is solemn in Paris. Well, latest news in Sussex is that the north terminal of Gatwick Airport has been evacuated because of a suspect device. Our sympathies here at Latest News go out to the people of Paris for this unprecedented and horrific attack. We will have on Monday a programme about the ramifications of this event for the world and for us locally here in Brighton, Hove, Ada and Worthing.